try this too.
Alright, we're gonna experiment on you, your guinea pigs. Don't be putting all this up on YouTube.
Not what the sucky Facebook? Stuff, Mark. Not huh? The sucky stuff.
I'll just put the sucky stuff on Facebook. Stuff on,
don't put
Facebook
it on YouTube.
Facebook with the bad stuff. YouTube with the good stuff, right?
If you put
the
anything.
The festival bookers look it up and then they go, oh God.
If you put,
those guys don't know their own songs.
If you put anything on the internet, you have to put me saying it. You have to splice it in at the beginning. Not the sucky stuff, Mark. Not the sucky stuff.
You got it.
So we used to do the song, and I kind of killed it because I was like, I'm going to sing that. But then I couldn't sing it because I couldn't really relate to it. But then, because I have to kind of see something in what I'm going to try to croak out of my throat. But then, all these people that are in this musical community started running into their health problems, and it was all like, wow. I mean, it's like the first wave of the generation doing the long-term study on what could possibly happen to your body if you're a little rough on it. But there's great people that have been stepping aside for the rest of us, and it's a damn shame, but they're also wonderful people to remember. Rick Welter, Paul DeLay, of course, some potential problem in Hornbuckle. Can't even think of everybody else, but it's just, you know, for those guys. Johnny Sanders.
Johnny Sanders, man.
Oh, yeah. What?
Tell them to waste no tears.
slow.
Something.
That's Chef Knudsen. I thought that was pretty cool.
That was something cool. That was.